And that is the last bale. And I'm done. Well, I have bales at home. This is at a neighbor's place where I borrowed the space. I love this shed, not my shed. That's the last bale from last summer's harvest. And this is how it's loaded up. And I drive that home, and that will be it for this last winter. I'm going to let the yews and lambs graze either side of the driveway. And instead of a lawnmower. But it's so beautiful, the cherry trees. All in bloom. It's funny how sheep know the routine. They saw me setting up the gates down at the bottom. They're all waiting now for me to open up this gate. You guys ready? And you're ahead of the game, aren't you? Bloom. Look at that lovely rich grass.
No.